Have happened.
Elizabeth.
They're dead, Booker.
Come on. Let's leave this place. Let's go to the factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility. None of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive? Or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trip was a form of wish fulfillment. Got my wish.
Brothers and sisters, I wish you when you look at yourself, you see a face of a person, yes? A human being. But do you know what Fink sees? He sees livestock. He sees the nag that pulls his plow. The monkey that shovels his comb.
If
he could bend you down in power, he'd bend you down in
appreciate it. Can't get that door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
engine and bring this thing down. Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down. Okay, now to get off this thing.
Daisy said she was coming here for Fink.
We need to take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
They're just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock. Maylin? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
On to this.
Wash away your enemies. hold to grab enemies, and release to reel them in for punishment.
Elizabeth?
Seems easy enough. It's done.
Booker!
Want to hold on to this? Child. Booker, we have to do something. We have to act. We have to get in there. Come on, Booker, we've got to get out of here. Boost me up. Go to the window and distract Daisy. Go!
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. It's the only way to be...
Elizabeth.
I guess it runs in the family.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, easy.
Why don't you just come out of there?
Elizabeth.
This is all I had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. Just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York or Paris?
Find a way to make this thing go faster.
There's gotta be some sort of throttle or accelerator.
Do you know
something.
What that looks like?
I don't know.
Help me find it.
That's not it.
Certainly is.
Is. Try again.
All right. Hold on. Here you are.
Booker! We've got to stop them.
No, that's the E.
No, that
Booker,
is
hurry.
It.
No, it's not.
It is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
Try again.
No, you try.
Fine.
Stop it!
Fine.
Stop it! You don't
here
know
you
what
are.
You're doing!
Huh. There it is.
You've done it now. He's coming back. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him...
He will take you where you need to go.
Who are you?
We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he? Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
Thank you.